Hello, Nursery. Well done for another wonderful week of learning. We learned all about vegetables this week, so I've chosen the story Carrot Soup to read you today by Oakley Graham. One day, an old rabbit came to the burrows and started asking questions as if he was planning to stay. "There's nothing to eat here," he was told. "You better hop along." "Oh, don't worry, I have everything I need," smiled the old rabbit. "In fact, I was thinking of making some carrot soup to share with everyone." "Well, that's kind, isn't it?" The old rabbit pulled a large pot from his backpack, filled it with water, and lit a fire under it. Then, very carefully, he pulled a tiny thin carrot from his pocket and dropped it into the water. "Oh, that doesn't look like it's going to make much soup, does it? One tiny carrot?" News of the old rabbit's offer to share his carrot soup spread fast, and before long, most of the rabbits were watching curiously from the distance. As the old rabbit sniffed the soup and licked his lips, hunger began to overcome the other rabbit's mistrust. They're all very hungry, these rabbits. They're smelling that soup, and now they're starting to think, maybe they can trust him. "Yummy," the old rabbit said to himself, rather loudly. "I do like tasty carrot soup. Oh, but carrot soup with cabbage, now that really is the most wonderful rabbity treat." Soon, a young rabbit appeared and she was holding a cabbage that she'd been hiding. She shyly added it to the pot. "Oh, isn't that kind, she's sharing." "Excellent," cried the old rabbit. "Now, you know, once I had carrot soup with cabbage and a bit of broccoli, and it was the best soup that I ever tasted." Another rabbit nervously appeared from his burrow and popped a large piece of broccoli into the pot. "Wow, it looks like the soup is getting even tastier." And so it continued, with the old rabbit suggesting more and more ways that his carrot soup could be made even tastier. Rabbits from all over the burrows appeared with leafy greens. Look at all these vegetables. Parsley, cucumber, celery, radishes, peppers and mushrooms were all happily thrown into the pot. "Oh, this soup sounds amazing." For the first time in a very long time, the rabbits were laughing, smiling and working together with their friends and neighbours. "Look, the soup looks delicious now." Soon the air was filled with the smell of the most delicious, most yummy, most magnificent soup that the rabbits had ever seen. And that evening, every buck, doe and kitten in the burrows feasted until they could eat no more. Even sharing with the mouse. The next morning, the old rabbit was gone, and some of the rabbits realised that they'd been tricked. But they also realised that the old rabbit had taught them a very important lesson. The rabbits now work together and share, especially when it comes to making yummy carrot soup. The end. The old wise rabbit came and taught them that life is much better if you share. All these rabbits had little bits of vegetables, didn't they? And they were keeping it just for themselves, but not very tasty on their own. But if they all worked together, they could make something delicious. What a brilliant story. Well done, everyone. I will see you all next week. And I hope that you've all received your cress seeds in the post and a letter from me. If you want to plant your cress seeds, I would love to see you sending a photo to me. Some of you have sent some photographs already, and I'm going to put those up on the school website. Well done. See you next week. Bye.